The Analog Devices ADXL382 3-axis MEMS accelerometer offers industry-leading low noise, low power consumption, and wide bandwidth, making it ideal for precise measurement. The ADXL382 is a 3-axis accelerometer featuring ultra-low noise density and low power consumption. It offers selectable measurement ranges. It features anti-aliasing filters, a high-resolution Delta Sigma ADC, and a decimation filter, supporting two paths for high performance and low power. This product incorporates features for system-level power savings, including a built-in micropower temperature sensor and advanced tap detection. It's equipped with a state machine to prevent false triggers and supports external control of sampling time with an external clock. The ADXL382 supports SPI, I2C, PDM, I2S, and TDM interfaces, measuring dynamic and static acceleration. Its built-in digital logic enables autonomous operation and enhances system-level power efficiency. It features a wide operating supply range and is designed to interface seamlessly with hosts operating on separate supply voltages. It includes an electromechanical self-test function and is fully RoHS compliant. The Analog Devices ADXL382 is designed for a wide range of applications, including condition-based or structural health monitoring. Its low power and precision capabilities also make it ideal for audio systems with active noise cancellation and more. Discover how to optimize your new product designs at Mouser.com.